So it's your choice of those. It's your guarantee of those three. And I think a lot of people take Mog because Mog is really powerful when you get him. And he also deals almost exclusively in magic attacks, which is the bread and butter of this game.
Yeah, that's more or less kind of like the common theme of most Final Fantasies, is like the people with magic are fucking stupid.
Well, it's not even like just like casters, because again, anyone in this game can be a caster.
Right.
But it's the people who specifically deal in MT damage.
Right.
Like most of Sabin's better combos deal in massive magic damage AoEs.
Right.
Gao can just definitively get some of the best damage dealing attacks in the game while simultaneously buffing himself, while simultaneously doing other shit. I don't remember if you remember how Gao works. Basically, he's a... He's another character that you have to dedicate time to, but if you dedicate that time, he's fucking baller. Is that the area you find him in, the Veldt, every enemy you've encountered when you go to the Veldt can appear in the Veldt. And then you have Gao use his leap ability, which is useless everywhere else. He does his leap ability. He goes into the Veldt, he leaves your party for a little while. And you just kind of run around and just fight things if you so choose. And eventually he'll show back up.
Right.
Once you do, the enemy that he leaped out when you used the leap command on, that enemy will be added to his list of rages.
Mm.
And each of those rages has a certain set of things it can do.
Okay.
And it's usually basically that enemy's moveset, plus or minus.
Right.
And some of them are just gangbusters.
Sounds good.
Like, there's a cat enemy you encounter who's just like, you just kind of steamroll it and ignore it for the rest of your life. But if you get that rage, it has the attack Cat Scratch. And Cat Scratch is the highest damage physical attack in the game.
She got a smacking of Ayla a bit from Chrono Trigger.
Probably. I actually haven't played Chrono Trigger.
Chrono Trigger is another one of those games where it's like, it's just classic.
Yeah, like it's on my list.
Yeah.
I'll have to emulate it.
But, kind of...
Because they didn't put it on the SNES Mini.
Oh,
God damn,
yes, they did. Yeah, that would make sense.
I bought that thing for Final Fantasy VI, but it would have been nice if it had Chrono Trigger.
Yeah, it'd been good. Ayla's deal is, like, she doesn't get any magic, because she was born before magic was a thing.
Right.
But she has some of the highest damage in the game. Just being this fucking cat lady cave woman.
Right.
And she can out-damage people. Like, the only other person in the game that out-damages her is Chrono when he gets his rainbow sword. His final ultimate sword in the game. That's the only time that she's ever really out-damaged or outclassed.
Okay. So she's a party staple.
She's a party staple. Like, honestly, Chrono Trigger is one of those games where you can just, like, cobble together a party, and it could theoretically work. Like, I think the only character that I never really dealt with at all in that game is Luca, just because, like, I have better characters.
Right.
Not that she can't do the do, it's just, like...
She's just outpaced.
I don't even necessarily say she's outpaced. It's just, like... There's a couple... Okay, so, like, the bread and butter of that game is combo attacks.
Right.
So, like, you do your single attack, and then you do... then if both of you and one of your allies has a... Gets your, God, what do they call it thing? The battle bar. If both of yours fills up and you haven't done a move yet, you... can do a dual attack, and if you have... Can I not? Okay, I guess not. But if you have all three of them, if you have all three of your allies queue up an attack, you can do a triple attack, and those are the ones that just do fucking absolutely nuts damage.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's one you can do with Frog? Frog and Chrono, that's X-Cut, and he just destroys.
I believe.
Sure.
I'm pretty sure you can multicast in this game.
Okay, that's a good thing to know.
I don't know if heal spells can. I know you can with the damage spells.
Couldn't steal. Good to know.
I know he does have a stealable thing, but good luck. Ooh, sure.
Hey, Tonic.
Hey. That's not the thing, so.
Keep going. Hey, keep hitting Terra. We're good.
Thanks, Terra, for being our living shield.
Doesn't have anything. Okay.
Hmm. Oh, that's the other thing about Magicite, is that even after you've learned the spells, usually you want to keep them equipped with it. A, because it's your summoning in this game.
Yeah, yeah.
B, because they gain additional stats from having them.
Yeah.
Like the one that's plus HP, put on Sabin and Edgar, then they'll just fucking roll in HP.
Uh-oh. Eh, that was too bad.
I'm pretty sure this one's a fight you can't win.
Yeah, I think this is the fight where Sabin comes down and does his didgeridoo.
And I know... Does it tell you the combo?
It better.
You say that, it might not. I can pull up the combo in case.
Vargas, why'd you do it?
And fortunately, if this is the same one that they used for the SNES version.
How could you do your own father like that? Oh, in like that. Okay.
Right. How could you do your own father like that?
I misread. Okay.
He's an old man.
He's made the mistake of choosing you as his successor. That makes me angry.
I have the Blitz combos. And fortunately, his first one is super easy to deal with.
Now taste my superior technique.
What up? Alright. Pummel is left, right, left.
Alright.
Doomfist.
Oh.
Hmm.
Well, I know you do that.
Okay, so it's select Blitz, enter combo, select again.
Ah.
And you don't have to do it fast, so take your time if you have to.
Yeah, it's not working.
It should.
Select Blitz.
Left, right, left.
Okay, okay. Alright, I get it. Okay.
He already taught you your most basic bitch move?
Oh god. He's dead.
You killed him. Sabin. Big Broth?
He's a little slow on myself. The brothers are reunited. Locke, not right now.
Who are you? Who is she?
Younger brother, what is this thing?
I thought he was some bodybuilder who had strayed from his gym.
Wow.
Tara, keep your comments to yourself.
I'll take that as a compliment. The Turner hideout, no doubt. Yes, of course.
I've been watching from afar, doing nothing.
Think a bear like me could help you in your fight?
Does that mean he's a fat? You join us?
Nah. Nah, just getting your hopes up.
We don't take traitors and fucking runaways. What about Tara? That's different. What about Locke? Okay, so we take exclusively traitors and runaways, but not you. Oh my god, it is a bunch of... The team is made up of traitors and runaways.
And suddenly it's just all fucking, dudes.
Dudes? I know you had a chance of encountering them earlier, but... Brawler.
Ouch. You train for decades in the mountains to... refine your mind, body, and soul, and you just get punked by a dude with a crossbow.
I have learned the ancient dragon fist technique. Yeah, but I got a gun. I can disarm your gun. I'll take 30 steps back and then shoot you from there. Mm-hmm. Your fists are fast, but not faster than a bullet.
What if they are faster than a bullet?
Then I'll be genuinely impressed. He probably doesn't have his next technique yet. That comes at, Aura Bolts comes at his level 3. Oh, he might already have it then. Next time you do a... Okay,
well, we'll try.
Look at this dork.
Yeah, they're all dorks.
Look at all these dorks. Now, I know there is some stuff in here, and you're going to want to find everything before you leave, because it's going to be a while before you come back. Green cherry.
What is that? Cures him status. Probably important.
Literally useful, but I don't think I've ever been imped. Oh, looks like you have to talk with Bannon first.
Sounds like an idea.
Before you can access everything. You're gonna have... You'll have time.
No! Chest! Phoenix down!
A Phoenix Fox down. What if we... You know, we keep thinking that the Phoenix Down is like some feather of a mystical bird, but maybe it's just a... Maybe it's just a Phoenix Fox. It's just a little slow.
Hey.
Ah, yeah, see, your room has a save state. Good sir. Oh, yeah, he actually is level 11? He might have suplex, too. He does. He does have suplex.
Alright, then.
This is the S nest, so it's that's done with X Y down up.
Sounds good.
Hmm. That's
could she be a walking nuke?
I'm not a weapon of mass destruction.
As a matter of fact, that's what you are exclusively.
Kind of what you were born to be, in fact. The Empire made you for two purposes. To slaughter bitches and to do, let's not talk about other things like that.
You hush. Nope, never heard of it. One of these things is not like the other.
One of these things just doesn't belong. A single ray of light. Oh. We now confront these evils. And your last ray of our light, our only hope. I'm so tired.
Ceaseless. Ceaseless right now.
Oh, so I can't do Christopher Walken Bannon, but Mike Tyson everything is okay.
I never said that Mike Tyson everything was okay.
I ain't got nobody. I'm sure somebody likes you. Someone.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, so now you can freely roam this area and get all your dibble-dabs.
Sounds good.
Get all your Doug Dimmadomes and such.
I know. That's a bug.
Bug it.
That does nothing. Alright.
Hey!
Air Lancet.
Hey, that's a knife. True Knight. That is a relic that makes it so that you defend other people who are low on health.
Yep.
So, maybe not on her, but on somebody.
Probably some swole motherfucker who can tank a hit.
Probably. And protect certain gankable mages. Who shall remain unnamed. Go down. Sabin.
What's kicking, Holmes?
Oh.
Hey, it's Pichus.
Hey,
it's Pichus. That's it.
You never went to the fucking relic shop. God damn you.
Which relic shop?
The relic shop in New Figaro. Or South Figaro.
I swear we did.
Did you? You went to the weapon and armor shop.
Yeah, man. Nah.
Yeah, it'll be there when we get there next time. Let me, cause before you talk to Bannon, certain things will be affected by how you respond to him.
Oh boy.
Here we are. Okay. Yeah, it determines what item you're gonna get.
Cool.
And give you a better cutscene. Talk to Sabin and Edgar. Go outside and talk to Bannon and say no. Then go back inside. Talk to one of the returners.
Hold on, outside as in where?
As in out the front door. Bannon should be.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Thought he was blocking it.
Okay. So did you talk to Jock Dagger too?
I should have. He was in the library or something. I'll go talk to him again, but pretty sure I did.
I was looking at away from my screen, so I wasn't sure.
You said Sabin and Edgar?
Sabin and Edgar.
Okay, Edgar. Yep. Edgar's telling me don't want to push me too hard. And I know I talked to Sabin.
I think you already talked to him, so we can just go.
Yeah.
And you're going to talk to Fuckface and just say no.
No. Confirming. No.
Yes. Yes to me.
And talk to a returner.
Yes.
Genji Glove.
Hey. It allows you to attack twice, I think.
Equip each hand with a weapon. Sounds good.
Oh, okay. Also good. This is one that does that, too. Now you can go outside and talk to Ben and say yes.
Alright.
This will give you the best cutscene.
Yep, once I got some material value out of it, I think I'll do it.
Pay me.
Probably with magic, if I had to guess.
Probably with bullshit. Probably with money and hookers.
Let's say that first one.
Magi.
This thing that we're supposed to know about. Though technically, yes.
About magical machines. Ah, yes, the magical machines, like the AK-47.
And chlorine gas.
And the flamethrower.
The flammenwerfer.
And napalm.
And Agent Orange.
And the nuclear aircraft carrier. Tara, will you do it? Pay me.
Maybe.
I thought Locke was the thief. He is. He also wants to be paid. Zeran! South Figaro got fucked? And here's the split. Keep forgetting that this is all really early in the game, relatively speaking. It's just because this next upcoming segment takes quite a while.
Five ever. Oh, I remember this section.
Yeah, this is where the split happens.
We're going to go rafting. Hmm.